that prize, and oh, is she happy. Hello. Oh, man. My goodness. You got it. You got it. And Cynthia, you might get this.
A baby grand piano. A magnificent cable baby grand piano, elegant walnut styling and quality tone, a truly fine piano, built by the Aeolian Corporation, the cable baby grand, fine craftsmanship and performance. It's a prize worth $4,850.
Now, Cynthia, we're going to play the bullseye game. We have five products here. And all you have to do to win that piano is choose one of those products and then tell me how many of that one product you need to total $5 to $6 in price. That's all you have to do. Now, John, will you tell her about the products, please?
We'll do Bob first. A real taste treat, large-size Hershey's Crackle, crisp rice and real milk chocolate, large-size Hershey's Crackle from Hershey Chocolate Company. Cecilia, delicious natural strength lemon juice, not reconstituted, just real taste, flavor, and aroma of fresh sun-ripened lemon, Cecilia. Lipton Herbal Tea, enjoy the deliciously different taste of natural herbs, spices, and fruit, and absolutely no caffeine, it's delicious. Tuna Helper, for a hearty meal your family will love. Try a tasty Tuna Helper and help your tuna help you make a great meal. And discover the taste of Jolly Time, the much better popcorn. It's always light, crisp, delicious. Next time, make it Jolly Time.
Very well. You know the story of the products. Tell me which one you want to do the game with. Which one, Cynthia?
Corn. The popcorn.
Now, how many of those popcorns do you need to total $5 to $6 in price?
Five.
Five of them? Let me see. Each one is 57 cents. How much is five, please? $2.85. Well, you didn't hit the bullseye, but you did hit the target right there. Now, I'm going to give you another shot with one of the other four products. Which one do you want this time?
About four tuna helpers.
Four of the dinners, okay. Now, I want $5 to $6 worth of that dinner. Don't try to add to this. You understand that, don't you?
Okay.
Do you understand that?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Four, is that what you want?
Well, five.
Five? She wants five. Each one is $1.05. Five is how much? $5.25. You win. You hit the bullseye. Between $5 or $6, $5.25.
Okay.
So you won the piano.
Oh, yeah.
You won the piano.
Yeah.
You know what? Just a moment. She didn't understand that she had won the game. I convinced her of that. So then I said, now you've won the piano. She said, oh, I did. I get the piano. She said, now what do I do? Well, now you wait to spin the big wheel. That's what you do. And she doesn't have to wait long because we're going to spin it after these words.